Hi friends, you must subscribe our channel. We are posting daily videos about latest exam. Don't forget to subscribe our channel MidJob to get the latest update. मुझे अपने साथ बनाए रखें and please subscribe my channel for the latest update. Today I am telling you CSJM University Kanpur syllabus for pre-PhD coursework life science subject. CSJM University Kanpur syllabus for pre-PhD coursework life science. Here is the syllabus. Now point 1, each paper will carry 100 marks, 70 marks for theory paper, 30 marks for internal assessment. I'll provide you the link in the description. From there you can download the syllabus. The internal assessment in paper 2 will be based on mid-sem test and seminar presentation. Push 0.5, 5 marks in internal assessment both paper 1 and paper 2. During the entire course at least one paper published in any journal. The candidate will have to obtain at least 50% marks in theory as well as internal assessment. 75% attendance will be compulsory in theory and practical exam. The marks distribution of internal assessment, 30 marks will be 5 marks for attendance, 15 marks for mid-sem test and 5 marks for each two written assignments. Detailed syllabus, paper 1, research methodology, objective, hypothesis, report writing and thesis writing, quantitative methods, computer application, research ethics and reviewing of published research in the relevant field and other techniques methods specified for the broad subject area. Foundation of research, type, method of research, survey and problem definition, planning of research, sampling, method of data collection, process of data, statistics analysis of data. Report writing, fundamental of computers, word processing, spreadsheet, presentation tool, web search, book references, list of experiment and assignments. Please don't forget to subscribe my videos. Stay updated, stay tuned. Thank you for watching this video. I'll provide you the link in the description. You can download the syllabus from there.